love letters from my dad to my mom. He was a senior in college. She had a job at home. It was 1947. The stamps were only 3 cents. Here's some of the words that he wrote. Beyond all measures of love, when June comes, we'll be together. We'll be Betty and Buck forever, wherever either one of us go. The time we spend together almost feels like a wonderful dream. My love for you is so deep that words can't touch it. My darling, you do things to me. So glad you and I found each other. We have a whole life to live together. Don't forget to write me and love me. I look forward to your letters like a fisherman waits for fish. Sweetheart, I love you beyond all